Jab We Met actress Kareena Kapoor Khan marked her presence at Lux Golden Rose Award 2018 on Sunday. Speaking about debut of Sara Ali Khan, Kareena said that she believes Sara is a born star.
I hope, God willing, and I'm quite sure actually, that the film will be super hit, but irrespective of that, I think she's a born star.
At the award ceremony, all four leading actors of Veeradhi Wedding were awarded the Lux Golden Rose Award for the Confident Beauty of the Year. Talking about how she felt receiving the award, Kareena said,
I think every award is very special. Her award, jab actor jeeta hai, cricket, it's, I think, a very, it's a boost to your confidence. So this award was actually a confidence award. And so award ki khasiyat ye hai ki hum charo ko Veeradhi Wedding ke liye mila. And I think that's the most important, that four actresses came together to make a film, jo pehli baar aisi film bani thi, I think, in our film industry. And the fact is that we put in a lot of hard work and a lot of belief, a lot of confidence se film banayi hai. And I'm so happy that audience ne bahut support kiya hame.